Morning! Welcome back to Three Pot Screamers. Today, as you probably guess, my title up there or down there, depending on what you're watching on the rest of the course, we are back at Halloween here at Chess and Tool Adventures. It's our second Halloween event we're covering this year. Bear in mind, I was at Fort Park Fright Nights last week. I'm here today, I'm back at Fort Park Fright Nights next week, and I've got Brick or Treat as well, so we do pack it in here at Three Pot Screamers HQ. Obviously, we stayed at the night at the hotel last night. Video link down below in the description box if you want to go see what that's like. Good a room tour as well. We're heading down towards the Gruffalo first because we didn't do this yesterday. Obviously, has to be done. I love a bit of Gruffalo. So I'll see you guys on the ride. Now we go to the Gruffalo! The Gruffalo. I have done for many years. We just come out the exit there, which is also 10 minutes to the vampire.
Mum, Gruffalo.
Loved it.
Elsie.
Gruffalo.
Where are we going now, Elsie?
Where is it?
The horse, the dick. Oh wait, wrong park.
Next up, we're going on the Blue Barnacle. Make sure you raise all your hands and hooks in the air. Oh, the hearties. Okay, so when the pirates come to sit on the boat and drink our rum, we just come off a point barnacle, as you may notice. That was very good, I enjoyed that. How was it, Mum?
It was fun.
On the back, even better. We're heading towards, so you guys can see just there, Dragon's Fury. While I'm down here, this area here is what is rumoured to become the new area, the new roller coaster, a couple of new rides down there as well, so looking forward to following all that, obviously. I'm not that far away, so I will be coming up here a lot more, covering all that. Especially if things get confirmed. Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting on Dragon's Fury. A little bit of fury. Let's go for a spin.
I'm gonna get a little girl now!
Hello, Frazzle.
Good day, brave knight. Fearless, icy. For you have awoken me from my slumber. Go forth and venture into the land of the dragons, where more winged creatures might just cross your path. But be wary as you go. Some may not greet you so kindly.
Always spiders, I don't know. Full of spiders. That's a big spider there. I don't know. These spiders. Time to go and find one of my favourites. It's Cobra! All this wise. First one I was a few years ago. I absolutely love it. Not long. I still love Cobra.
Crazy. Yep, crazy.
Where are we going
now, Ma?
Gorgeous.
I'm going to crash into your shoes. I'm going to crash into you.
Hey,
Nat.
You two don't fight.
Thank you.
Let's go, thank you. See you guys in a bit. That was fun.
Oh, was it fun?
That was fun.
Oh wait, crashing. I'll crash into her.
You crash into me though.
Fun, fun.
Now it's time for a lottie. Lottie break.
Hello! You're on the video! You're on the video!
And make sure they know we're out to catch them.
We're the curse catchers.
Curse
yeah, we're the best in the business.
The curse
yeah?
Catchers.
Yeah? Tell them, Michael.
Take my number.
Yeah. Have you got swings? Catch me, Mama!
Swap ya.
No, lolly.
Oh, the swap is right behind you.
Located in the wild woods. This I know I can take the camera through, so I'll be able to show some of my reaction and obviously Mom's reaction to a scare zone. And it's actually really nice to be here for like a Halloween event as well. We've got the pirate show which we're covering as well. The course watching that as on at 1:30. The course watching that, and then we're heading down to Adventure Point to watch the witches. So as you probably guess, we're covering some Halloween shows. So yeah, see you guys in a moment in the wild villages, whatever it is, scare zone.
No vampire. You been hanging around with any vampires?
Well, apart from Lord Vampire, other than that, no.
Oh, vampires make for bad company. So I suggest you keep going before I mistake you for one.
We will.
and you end up like the last guy.
Ooh, creepy.
You've got a great picked out then. No? Right, well this one is very cheap. £5 a month.
£5?
£5 a month.
£5 a month?
For the month.
Oh, it's not bad.
Push your eyes for starts though. Eyes is a deposit.
What about that?
No, can't do it.
Oh, I can't have my eyes. You have my eyes.
Right, if you're not serious about it, you can go feed Junior then.
Okay, we're going to feed Junior. Oh, okay. This is the show me bit. I may need you in this way, Mum.
It's bothering you.
It's bothering me. Okay. Oh my god. Sorry.
Ready to go in the tunnel?
No. I think so.
Off you go.
You're going first, I'm not going first.
Is there a wet detour in
there? Okay. How's that?
Different.
Creepy. Yeah. It's a good storyline though. Obviously that last bit. We opted not to film it last bit. Oh, I think cover actor's coming down to
I didn't do much.
Oh,
hello. That's you.
Ah!
That's you. Oh, no, listen,
Mum. Oh, she's got a vampire baby.
Is she good? Is she a girl or a boy?
Okay. Very interesting, that was. How was that for you, Mum? First scare zone?
Yeah, that was some different.
You've never done a scare zone before, have you? Would you do well again, like different ones?
Maybe.
I guess Mum's heart rate going. That was good though, enjoyed it. So yeah, see you guys in a bit.
Just like everything that I desire. Setting on the sun of fire.
Oh my god, I've got a ship on my back.
I ain't lying. It's been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witches win, and there's hell to pay. We put a spell on you. And now.
Show to show. How was that, Mum? The witches.
That was good.
Elsie?
I put a spell on you.
Hello, you're mine.
And I head down to what I think would be Aki Luke's favourite show. Oh, yeah. The Pirates. Oh, I've got an eye patch. There you go. What's the pirate show? That was really good. I enjoyed the witches. Good job to 10 in there with that one. to see I thought parts.
Was hilarious though. I was waiting for like some big smoke effects. It just went.
Yeah. Big anticlimactic there, guys. So I'm really sure for people all wide.
Love it. Have a nice day, Jenny.
Take care, everyone. We've had some food in the lovely Vampire Burger kitchen. Obviously, I'm quite fussy with my food, as you guys know, so. I had a kid's meal, I had a few chicken nuggets meal, and instead of having chips, I had some fruit instead. So I got a little bag of apple slices and some grapes. We're now heading down to Vampire. There's Mum. How's she food, Mum? You had a banana milkshake. How was it in there?
It was quite nice, actually.
Yeah? And how much did we pay for the two meals?
Two meals with discount £10.
Not bad at all. So, yeah. Heading up to Vampire, right access style, because the main queue is an hour. We'll see you guys down at Vampire. We love the Vampire so much. Mum's spirit journey sort of glows in the dark there. Very, very spooky. Halloween. That's the train, that's the main queue over there. Obviously we're down the ride access this time. Had a bit glow, are we, on the Vampire? Obviously we came down these set of steps here. We take a very nice little right and we enter down here. Down there. Back road, do you reckon, Mum? Who knows? Okay, what's happened?
Somebody broke the Vampire.
Somebody broke it, but luckily we did it yesterday. Check out the part one video, link in the description box down below. And of course Mum's video yesterday. Again, link down there somewhere. So we did it yesterday on the front row. So we're now gonna go up and find the other two sets of actors. One down by Crop Drop, which are the Pharaohs. And another set down by Scorpion Express, which are the Mexican Bandits, or Barbaric Bandits, Mexicals, something like that, I don't know. Going to the shop, go to the forest, and then we're making a move. As you can guess, I'm getting a little bit tired now, but it's worth it. And obviously, I'm at Fright Nights next week, which I'm looking forward to getting back to.
Full speed! That's it! Don't go through there, it's terrifying!
We'll be back for you. Yeah, we'll be back for
sure
you.
Sure you will, look at yeah.
Go, Michael!
I think they're got you. Away
because
they're scared.
Very bad.
That's right, he's scared.
It would be rude not to have another crop job, and I can see some pharaohs over in the distance as well. It's going to be interesting. Hello.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Do you like snakes?
I'm okay with snakes.
You're okay with snakes. Do you like snakes?
I'm okay with snakes.
Well, the market seller has stolen my snakes, so if you see them, can you ask for them back?
Yes, of course.
Thank you. Have a lovely day. Like that, I know you do, so I don't you, mum. That was good, wasn't it? You enjoy it? Enjoy it?
Yeah,
that was good. I enjoyed it. We get brave and put our hands off now, aren't we? We're
getting braver now,
putting our hands up a bit more. I've done with both of them,
and now they've topped up the dryers, so they've got more effect.
As you may have seen the video, see you guys in a bit.
No, yeah, you get it. No!
Go with us!
Get him!
Your team! Your team! I'm on our team!
Yes! We gotta get out of
here! You're on our team, but on this team!
Right, just to keep them off for now!
I killed you!
Don't let us catch you! You start melting! Ha! We're going! Go! Get out of the way!
Dave, can we come in?
No, you can't come in.
Oh, okay, we're coming in to go get some stuff.
In the words of Adam and Gary, treat yourself. We've just done that. Lots of pins. So very, very happy about that one. We're now heading down to the Gotham Forest, which is the last Halloween thing to do down here, which is really good. Looking forward to getting in that. I did that a couple of years ago, and I've done it on the first time I came down as well, so. Looking forward to taking you guys in there as well for a walkthrough. So see you guys down there.
Okay. Not as friendly as you see.
Okay, I'm only waiting for the bus.
Really?
It's really been that long. Bus is on strike again.
Ugh. No surprises there. Right, petrol again.
Off we go again.
Here we go. What are you going to sing for me today? Oh, Mommy, look! Phantom Manor already. And the waltz. Okay. I give you a 7 out of 10 for your waltz. Need a bit more hoss today, darling. It was a dance disaster. Bye bye, Mr. Skeletons. Or Mrs. Skeletons. Very cool. And the party clearly has begun. Okay. Very cool. So that is all from this Halloween video 2021. I've really enjoyed coming back, obviously finish up here down here with the sign just behind me. I have got photos somewhere of it lit up, but I'll have to include probably at the end of this video or this thumbnail. But yeah, really, really good, really good day. I loved that walkthrough, it's fantastic. Today has been such good fun as well, just get back on some of my favourites, such as Gruffalo and Dragon's Fury as well. yeah, if you want to give me a follow, I'm on Twitter at Theme Pot Scream, Instagram Theme Pot Screamers, Facebook Theme Pot Scream HQ, and on TikTok just by searching Theme Pot Screamers 14. If you do like what I do, give me a thumbs up, subscribe down below and give me like, comments on there. Comment down below, what's your favourite Halloween movie? I know what mine is. Mine is like Before Christmas. But I will see you guys at Bolt Park Fright Nights round 2 next weekend. Keep riding, keep screaming. I'll see you guys in the next video.